You are not going to leave this room until you've told me everything I want to hear.
That's it, exactly. It's only what you want to hear.
Don't let's be subtle, either. It's too late for that. There's no time left for anything but the absolute truth now. Let's start with my letter, shall we? My letter to your uncle. I left it on the table in the hall, and now it's gone. Did you take it? And you found nothing?
Nothing.
What did you do with it?
I burnt it.
Burnt it? Is that what you did at school? Did you take letters and other things? Is that why you couldn't go back?
You knew I couldn't go back.
I know everything.
Everything.
Did you steal?
I didn't steal.
Then what did you do?
I sent them.
To whom?
I don't remember their names.
Were there so many then?
No, only a few, those what? I liked.
What were the things you said?
I don't remember.
Yes, you do. Were they bad things?
I expect they were.
Evil things.
Evil?
Things to corrupt, to contaminate, vile, ugly things that you learn from them.
From whom?
You know who I mean. At the window. It's there, the coward horror for the last time. Whom do you mean by
me? Who is it? Who is it?
You know it is. You've always known. Say it and rid yourself of him once and for all. Say it and you'll be free.
Who is it?
And be saved. That's why God gave you your wonderful intelligence to save you to the end. But you've been so brave just now. Just a little more. Just one more turn of the screw. Say his name.
Where is he? Where is he?
There's no one there.